Earlier in May 2021, actress Hanyu Seul surprised her fans by revealing her boyfriend via an Instagram update. Shortly after the reveal, Korean press YTN shared that the 1991-born Ryu Sung Jae used to be an actor, though he has since stepped down from the stage and is currently living as a non-celebrity. Following the media attention, Hanyu Seul took to Instagram again confirming that she is 10 years older than her boyfriend, which led her to give him the endearing nickname of Puppy. Hanyu Seul's friends and fans, including rapper Haeza and fellow actress Park Eun-hye, congratulated her on the new relationship and celebrated her level of unparalleled confidence to open it up to the public in pursuit of happiness. The reveal, however, also attracted negativity, specifically from YouTuber Kim Young-ho, who introduces himself as a former major newspaper editor and a hard-nosed warrior in the media field. On the YouTube channel, Garo Siro Institute, Kim Young-ho accused the former actor and boyfriend of having been a male escort in the past. He quoted the Korean movie Beastie Boys and hinted that Ryu Sung Jae comes from a similar background. And though he provided no evidence, the rumor began spreading quickly. When Hanyu Seul came across the rumor, she immediately snapped back at Kim Young-ho via an Instagram story. She scoffed at the accusation, calling it a work of fiction to come from the YouTuber's head. Unfortunately, as the rumor continued to circulate, Hanyu Seul decided to personally address and confront Kim Young-ho in a recent Instagram live broadcast. Expressing her agitation at the YouTube video, Hanyu Seul claimed that while she has dealt with a fair share of rumors during her 20 years as an actress, the rumor about her boyfriend feels like a personal attack to leave her dead for good. The actress also apologized to her boyfriend for having become part of a nasty rumor. The live broadcast brought in a flood of love and support for the couple. Feeling protected by her friends and fans, Hanyu Seul deleted the broadcast and left a more positive update on her feed, reassuring everyone that she'll take legal action against all malicious commenting that pesters her.